But nothing's stopping you from making good art, bro. You know what I mean? So just make the art first. Deal with the repercussions later, I think. After that, you know, you start getting the fire shit and you got the clients that's helping certain things happen. And then I feel like at that point, you're doing good at that point. But to chase down like the best camera, the best canvas, the best fame, that shit doesn't really matter that much. Not as much as you would like it to matter. So just make the fucking art, man. Thinking too much about this shit. Way too much.